Continue straight. In 2 miles, use the right two lanes to take exit 267A, 267B for Interstate 12 West, Fort Hammond, Baton Rouge. In a half mile, use the right two lanes to take exit 267A, 267B for Interstate 12 West, Fort Hammond, Baton Rouge. Use the right two lanes to take exit 267A, 267B, then keep left at the fork to continue on exit 267B. Keep left at the fork to continue on exit 267B. Continue on Interstate 12 West for 86 miles. in a half mile, merge onto Interstate 10 West. Continue on Interstate 10 West for 4 miles. In a half mile, keep left at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 West. Follow signs for Interstate 10 West, Lafayette. Keep left at the fork to stay on Interstate 10 West. Continue on Interstate 10 West for 52 miles. In a half mile, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived.